A record-breaking 1,323-pound mako shark was caught in California during the recording of a TV show. The friends were off the coast of Huntington Beach when they went fishing for mako sharks. They got more than they bargained for when the 1,300-pounder took the bait. A 2.5-long-hour battle ensued and the fishermen struggled, but they eventually got their catch. The 1,323-pound fish is one of the largest fish ever caught on record.